What is a sandwich belt high-angle conveyor? The DSI Sandwich Belt High-Angle Conveyor is an advanced bulk materials handling system that uses two conveyor belts face-to-face to gently but firmly contain the product being carried, hence making steep incline and even vertical lift runs easily achievable. The DSI Sandwich Belt Conveyor is available in widely ranging profiles of C and S shape. DSI offers two variations of the Sandwich Belt High Angle Conveyor technology, the Snake Sandwich Conveyor and the GPS or Gently Pressed Sandwich Conveyor. The DSI Snake Sandwich Belt High Angle Conveyor hugs the belt materials by the use of radial pressure, which is due to belt tension and the alternating curving profile geometry. Materials are conveyed along the convex curves in a snaking profile as they are elevated to the highest of angles. The GPS conveyor differs from the Snake Sandwich only along the straight high angle profile. Rather than alternating convex curves, the lower belt is carried on troughing idlers along the straight path, while modules of sprung, fully equalized pressing rolls apply a continuous hugging load onto the upper cover belt. How does it work? Material is loaded onto a conventional bottom belt approach before the sandwich entrance. The skirt width of a sandwich belt is narrower as compared to a conventional conveyor. This allows the material to be well-centered with ample belt edge distance. This also ensures the proper loading for no spillage along the conveyor length, which is a great advantage to reduce dust emissions. As the material enters the mouth of the sandwich conveyor, the top and bottom belt meet to hug or sandwich the material and carry it up the conveyor path. At the first curve, the bottom belt hugs the material against the inverted, troughed top belt. The loaded material becomes an obvious bulge between the belts. As the hugged material is turned up the angle of the conveyor system, the first inflection zone is encountered between curves 1 and 2. In this area, the lower belt changes from a radially hugging belt to a troughing idler supported belt, while the upper belt goes from an inverted troughed profile to a radially hugging belt. In the case of a snake sandwich conveyor, the path continues as a series of alternating convex curves with inflection zones between the curves. In the case of a GPS or gently pressed sandwich, the lower belt is carried on troughing idlers while pressing mechanisms apply a gentle hugging pressure onto the upper cover belt. The most important thing in either system is that material hugging pressure must be continuous and uniform. It must hug all the materials always without lapse, even at the smallest scale. The material then continues to be carried through its high angle path until the last curve, where the snake or GPS will then resume the same profile before discharge. Finally, material will discharge at the head end. Because of the use of smooth surface belts, material, especially sticky material, can be scraped clean, avoiding carryback and loss of materials. The DSI Sandwich Belt Conveyor has wide applications at mines, quarries, plants, tunnels, and terminals. The most important characteristics of the Sandwich Belt Conveyor are efficiency, reliability, and cost-effectiveness. Sandwich Belt Conveyors are proven and technologically mature and continue to propel high-angle conveying into the future. For more information on our flagship conveyor system and the many other services offered, visit our website at desantosintl.com. DeSantos International, a legacy of innovation.